teaches me discipline. She teaches me to have patience. With no worry of timing the market, with no worry of market fluctuations. We started young, with a disciplined approach to investment and growth. And at fixed intervals, we surely meet. To check on the goals we have targeted on the sheet. Our alliance is mutual, and we spend quality time. Together we plan to achieve our goals on time. She not only gives wings to my dreams and aspirations, but helps me lessen worry about my trials and tribulations. She teaches me the power of compounding. As little drops of water make the mighty ocean, small or big, whatever be my contribution. Our friendship comes without any hassles, easy to maintain and loving in nature. She is a blessing in disguise, my systematic investment plan, truthful and wise.
An investor awareness and education initiative by SBI Mutual Fund. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.
So welcome once again to the Investor Education Initiative by SBI Mutual Fund, the SBI Fund Group. Now, सुरुवात करच्या पहिली मका एक कोकणीतले नामनेचे कवी प्रोफेसर मनोहरराय सरदेसाय यांची एक लहानची कविता असा दोन ओळींची पिसोळे म्हणतात ताका ते ताणी अशें म्हणा जिविता खातीर दूड जोडले जिविता खातीर दूड जोडले आणि दुडवा खातीर जिवीत म्हणले पण आज आमचे कडेन दोन असे मनीस आसात डॉक्टर सेल्सो फर्नांडीस आणि हरी कामत की जे दुडवा खातीर आमकां जिवीत म्हणून दिवचे ना आमचे दुडू हे आम्ही कसे सांभाळपाचे आणि ते आमच्या बरोबर आमचे वय वाढता तसे आमचे दुडूय कसे वाढता हे सांगपाक ते दोग जण हांगा आयल्या हरी फाटल्या एपिसोडात आम्ही सेव्हिंग्स म्हणजे किती म्युच्युअल फंड म्हणजे किती असे करता करता आम्ही एनएव्ही म्हणतात त्याच्या कडे येऊन रावले एनएव्ही बद्दल मात्र मागीर उलवूया हे म्युच्युअल फंड पळय असा ते डेप्ट फंड इक्विटी फंड आणि गोल्ड फंड तीन सांगले हातून बद्दल आणि मात्र विस्तारान सांगू मिळतले
आता पहिले हांव तुमकां डेट फंडा बद्दल सांगतां तर डेट फंड जे आसा पळय ते बेजीक सामके म्हणजे एंट्री लेवल के जी लेवल म्हणटा पळय तेन्ना आमी लोकांक लिक्विड फंड म्हणटा तातूंत आसता हाडटात लिक्विड फंड म्हणल्यार नथींग बट लायक ए सेव्हिंग बँक अकाउंट आतां सेव्हिंग बँकेन तुमकां 4% रिटर्न मेळटा हांगासर अशे सुबेजूच मेळटा आनी जाय तेन्ना पयशे काडूंक मेळटा मातशे थोडे जातकच लोकांक जर तुमी म्हाका सांगले हे पयशे म्हाका केन्नाय काडपाक जाय जाल्यार हांव लिक्विड फंडान दवरतलो तुवें म्हाका जर सांगले की म्हाका हे पयशे 6 महिने ते वर्सभर एग्जॅक्ट तो टायम सांगिना केन्नाय लागतले म्हणटा तेन्ना तेका आमी मातशे वयर व्हरता शॉर्ट टर्म फंड म्हणटा ते आतां जेन्ना लिक्विड फंडान म्युच्युअल फंड पयशे कलेक्ट करता ते तुजे कडले पयशे घेवन खंय तरी इनवेस्ट करता ते इनवेस्ट करता ते फक्त 90 दिसां खातीरच करता कित्याक तूं म्हजे कडेन केन्नाय पयशे मागतलो तुका म्हाका पयशे दिवपाक नासपाक जाय म्हणून ते लिक्विड फंडान दवरता जर तुवें सांगलें म्हाका मातशें चड तेंपाक दवरलें जाल्यार हांव शॉर्ट टर्मान दवरतां शॉर्ट टर्म म्हणजे हांवूय तशेंच पयशे म्हजे इनवेस्ट करतां समजा तुमकां एक हांगासर लिक्विड फंडान 7% रिटर्न मेळटलें तर 0.25% सुबेज मेळटलो शॉर्ट टर्म जालो मागीर ताजे फुडें मिडियम टर्म आसा म्हणजे जर कोणें सांगलें 2-3 वर्सां म्हाका हे पयशे लागचे ना आनी तो रिस्क घेवंक सोदिना तो इक्विटीन घालूंक सोदिना जाल्यार आमी थंय मिडियम टर्म ताका सजेस्ट करता तशेंच आनी इनकम फंड्स म्हणून आसा हे अशेच पिरियड जसो जसो वाडटा तशे व्हरता आनी थोडे लोक कितें म्हणटा हे पयशे म्हाका लागचे ना 3 वर्सां लागचे ना पूण हांव ते पयशे इक्विटीन घालचो ना तेन्ना म्युच्युअल फंडान फिक्स मॅच्युरिटी प्लॅन म्हणून आसता ज्यो 3 वर्सांक आसता 3.5 वर्सांक आसता तातूंत घालतात आमी आतां एक म्हणजे कितें आसा आमी अजून पर्यंत टॅक्सेशनचो इशू आमकां डिस्कस करूं ना तो आमी दोतोर फुडल्या फाटी डिस्कस करुया ह्यो ज्यो स्किमी सगळ्यो आसा कंपेर्ड टू बँक दे आर व्हेरी टॅक्स एफिशियंट कळ्ळें न्हय टॅक्स तुमी जर सेव्ह करपाक जाय जाल्यार तुमी ह्या स्किमींनी जर इनवेस्ट करीत डॅट फंडांनी आतां कितें जालां डॅट फंड म्हणजे 3 वर्सां वयर दवरचे पडटा जर खरोच तो तुमकां टॅक्स एफिशियंट जाय जाल्यार आतां ह्यो जाल्यो सगळ्यो डॅट फंडांनी आतां तुम्ही इक्विटी फंडान जर म्हाका सांगलें जाल्यार इक्विटी फंडांनी दोतोर तरेतरेच्यो स्किमी आसता डायवर्सिफायड फंड्स म्हण आसता म्हणजे कितें तूं पयशे त्या स्किमीन घालता फंड मॅनेजर जो आसा तो हिरो तो आपल्याक जाय थंय खंय खंय इनवेस्ट करता. म्हणजे तो समजा सिमेंट सेक्टरान इनवेस्ट केले, बँकांच्या शेअरांनी इनवेस्ट केले, किंवा सॉफ्टवेअर कंपनीनी इनवेस्ट केले, स्टील कंपनीन केले, मागीर गाडयांच्यो म्हणजे ऑटो एक्सिलरी ऑटो कंपनी, म्हणजे तरेतरे कडेन ते इनवेस्ट करता. फार्मास्युटिकलान इनवेस्ट करता म्हणजे कितें करता, तुवें जर एक 10,000 रुपया घाले ते तरेतरेच्या सेक्टरांनी वता. सो ते डायवर्सिफायड, फाल्यां एक पर्टिक्युलर जर सेक्टर बरो चल्लो ना, कित्याक आय टी सेक्टर धरून, आय टी सेक्टराक जर बरो चल्लो ना थोडो ते, तुजे कडेन बाकीचे ते आसता न्ही 10-1 जण, ते बरे करता. हो मातसो फाटी आसा, मदींच हो वयर सरता, दुसरो खंयचो सकयल जाता. सो तुजो डायवर्सिफायड, तुजी रिस्क न्हय सामकी डायवर्सिफायड जाता, ती ताका म्हणटात डायवर्सिफायड फंड्स. आतां तातूंतय मागीर कितें आसता, परत मीड कॅप म्हूण आसता, स्मॉल कॅप म्हूण आसता, लार्ज कॅप म्हूण आसता, ह्यो तरेतरेच्यो अश्यो अश्योय स्किमी आसा आमचे कडेन. सो त्या प्रमाणे इनवेस्ट करचे पडटा.
This is a jargon of words for me.
Yeah.
I mean, for a common person, this is a jargon of words. I don't understand anything of this.
Okay.
Correct? Then how do you convince me in a layman's term as to which is good and why?
Okay. The very easiest way to understand is, see, basically there are two types. One is called debt funds and equity fund. Now, what is the meaning of these two? That simple sense. Debt means loan. You are lending your money either to the government, either to the companies or to the corporates. So they will give you a fixed return. That is like I'm lending my money for them to grow. Whereas in equity, I'm not lending, I'm becoming their partner for growth.
Oh.
So that is the basic difference.
Oh.
Now, in this, there is risk. Here, there is no risk because they're giving you writing that they will pay you back this much.
Oh.
So now what happens is, based upon your duration, either you can put it in the money market, which is run by the RBI, and RBI, there is something called reverse repo rate.
Yeah.
They give you that much interest by keeping money even for one day.
Mm.
You can keep your money and take it out, and this is what liquid funds do. Now, if your period is slightly longer, like how Harikavar said, you can put it in income fund, wherein they buy the short-term certificates of 90 days. So those are called income funds. And if you want to keep it for more than 2 years, then you buy the bond funds. You create a corporate bond, and you say that, okay, I'm keeping it for 2 years and more. So automatically you are lending your money to get guaranteed returns.
So basically I am lending my money to the government instruments.
Either government or even corporate.
Yeah, corporate, but corporate instruments.
Yeah,
so my safety is much higher.
Definitely, because at least, but in that also there is a risk. That is that interest rate risk.
That's all right.
So right. That risk is there.
And Dr. Kinasta, you are mutual fund through Galta. So they are also responsible for that. Tanchi study asta. Te kaadle ani paisa konakoi dina. ते पहिली स्टडी करतात, बॅलन्स शीट स्टडी करतात, तांचे विजिट्स असतात नवें फॅक्टरींग बी, जे कोणाक लँड दिवचे पयली तांचे खूब प्रोसेस असता. एका एक तो मनीस रिकमेंड करता, तांचे एनालिस्ट बी असतात, ते म्हणटात तूं घे भिया का, अशें करतकच ते दितात. म्हणजे तुजी रिस्क ही 100 रुपया दिल्ले 20 जाणांक वता, तातूंतले 20 जाण कांय फटोवंक ना. सो रिस्क इज अगेन डायवर्सिफायड. सो सेफ्टी म्हणटा ती म्युच्युअल फंडान आसा.
Debt, antar asa because it is lending and I am getting my fixed returns. What about equity? In equity, see, I am becoming a partner with those businesses. Now if I do direct shares, means I am putting in one company, but instead of me putting in direct shares through a mutual fund, as I told you, there is a fund manager who puts the money there. But when he puts it first, he will study that company, and then based on the company's performance, he will select it. And the best part, what I like about mutual funds, is they are not putting in only one or two companies. There is a criteria that minimum should be at least 30. So now, even out of 30, say 4 don't perform in a year. The rest, 26, will take care of that.
Correct.
And now, since I'm a fund manager and I know that these 4 companies are not doing well, it is my responsibility to go to that company and see why it is not doing well. And if they can prove to me that it's only for 1 year, 2 years that we are not doing, but we will recover, then I don't mind even putting more. But if that company, I see the performance is very bad, there's no demand and supply for their products, then I take out my shares, I sell them off, and I put another company in my portfolio.
That is the fund manager decides.
That's what. For which the fund manager is paid for.
Paid. Oh, I see.
Because there are charges in the mutual fund, which is that the minimum charges what SEBI gives. And that, even I used to think, is very small amount of 1% or 1.5. But actually, these fund managers don't manage a portfolio of 1 crore, 2 crores. It is 10,000 crores, 20,000 crores. So how much will that 1% work?
Now, since you uttered the name SEBI, I was about to come to it.
Yeah.
See, in banks, we know that the apex bank is RBI, the Reserve Bank of India. So whatever happens, it is the RBI which is going to safeguard my interest, you know.
Definitely.
That is at the back of my mind. In mutual funds, what is that body which looks after my safety?
Yes, that is called a SEBI, that is the Security Exchange Board of India. Now, this is a part of a body which is constituted by the government of India. And it is regulated, and they are the ones who regulate all the mutual funds as well as the shareholders. Okay. As far as the share market is concerned, it is all controlled by the SEBI. Mm. That is the Security Exchange Board of India. Mm. Like same how RBI controls the banks, here it is controlled by SEBI. And insurance companies are regulated by IRDA. That is Insurance Regulatory Development Authority of India. So each person has got its own body which is regulating it.
म्युच्युअल फंडान देर आर वेरियस कंट्रोल्स कळ्ळें न्ही. पयलें म्हणजे कितें आसा, प्रत्येक स्किमींग देर इज लायक ए कॉन्स्टिट्युशन, दे कॅनॉट गो आउट, मँडेट्स आर देर. प्रत्येक स्किमींग मँडेट्स आसा, प्रत्येक म्युच्युअल फंड एज ए हावज मँडेट आसा. तुमकां तुमी एनएव्ही म्हणटाले, तुमकां खबर आसा एवरी डे एनएव्ही डिक्लेर जाता तो. शेअर मार्केट जवळ जवळ 3-3:30 बंद जाता आणि 6:30-7 पर्यंत एनएव्ही डिक्लेअर
जाता. वॉट इज दॅट एनएव्ही?
एनएव्ही म्हणजे कितें आसा न्ही दोतोर, आता तुम्ही जर भांगर घेवपाक गेले कळ्ळें न्ही, तो एक रेट आसता न्ही, त्या भांगराचो रेट आसा. तसो एनएव्ही सुद्दा प्रत्येक दिसा डिटरमायन जाता कसो. आतां जर म्हजे कडेन एक 40 कंपनीचे शेअर आसा, एका म्युच्युअल फंडान 40 कंपनीचे शेअर आसा, थंय हांवें पयशे इनवेस्ट केल्ले आसा लोकांचे, जाल्यार आज जर कोणी येतलो ताका एक रेट आसपाक जाय न्ही तो भितर सरपाक, आनी जर कोण भायर सरतलो जाल्यार ताका एक रेट आसपाक जाय. सो आज जे शेअरां म्हजे कडेन समजा एक 100 शेअर स्टेट बँकेचे आसा, आनी ताजो जर किंमत आज 240 रुपया, 240 × 100 जाल्यार ते करतले. अशें एका फंडान कितले कंपनीचे शेअर आसा ते पळयतले, आनी कितले पयशे आसा ते पळयतले, ते डिवायड करीत जर जाल्यार प्रत्येक दिसा वेल्यू मेळटा. म्हणजे हांवें जे पयशे लोकां कडेन घेवन जे इनवेस्ट केले आसा पळय, ताजो वेल्यू कितलो जाला आज, आनी म्हजे कडेन लोकांचे हांवें कितले पयशे घेतले ते मेळटा, ते डिवायड करीत जाल्यार तुका एनएव्ही मेळटा.
वॉट इज अ लॉंग फॉर्म ऑफ एनएव्ही?
नेट एसेट वेल्यू. Your net asset value, that is
assets of those companies.
Yeah, but the total portfolio what you are holding, the asset value means price per unit. That we call it as NAV.
How, see, if it depends on the assets of the company where you have invested, how does it change daily?
No, that is depending upon what is the money flow in that, no?
Oh.
Because today you are putting, tomorrow someone else will put.
Oh.
So if my NAV increases, definitely the price per unit increases.
समजा आतां हांचीच एक स्कीम 1993 आयिल्ली, तेन्ना ताजो स्टार्टींग एनएव्ही आशिल्लो 10, तो वाडून 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 ताजो वेल्यू वाडलो न्ही, तो आज समजा एक 500 आसा, कळ्ळें न्ही. आनी आज जर तुमी येता, तुमकां हांव 10 रुपयांक दिवंक शकना, तुमी आयच्या रेटान भितर सरपाक जाय. म्हणजे जेन्ना तुमी उदक, जशें एका हातून म्युच्युअल फंड म्हणजे कितें, इट्स अ कॉमन पूल न्ही, जर कोणेंय कितें घालें तो मिक्स जर जावपाक जाय सारको, जाल्यार कसो जातलो आनी बाकीच्या लोकां बरोबर, तो एनएव्ही प्रमाणे ताका युनिट्स अलॉट जातले आनी तो मिक्स जातलो.
म्हणजे म्हाका विकूंक मेळटा ते सुद्दां एनएव्हीचेर विकूंक मेळटा. आय कॅन सेल इट. तुम्ही उदळ अशें म्हणले की ताका मँडेट आसता आनी ते सगळे बरयल्ले आसता. सी, आय मीन देर इज अ स्मॉल लायन हियर, म्युच्युअल फंड इन्व्हेस्टमेंट आर सब्जेक्ट टू रिस्क, रीड ऑल द स्कीम रिलेटेड डॉक्युमेंट्स केअरफुली. दिस इज रिटन, दिस इज रिटन एव्हरीवेअर. सी, फॉर अ कॉमन मॅन टू रीड दॅट डॉक्युमेंट, आय मीन इट्स रिअली डिफिकल्ट. आय मीन इवन एज्युकेटेड पीपल विल बी डिफिकल्ट टू फॉलो वॉट इट इज. सो वॉट इज द नॉर्मल प्रोसेस इज यू गो देर अँड यू साईन. The rest of the thing is done by good people like you, for us.
Yes.
Then you do the whole thing. So who tells those risks?
That's what. Like now you tell, I'll put the question to you now. You being a doctor.
Yeah.
Okay, you read all the composition of all the tablets.
Correct.
Okay. Now I come and just do whatever you say. But how will you prescribe me a tablet? Only by understanding. Now you as a doctor have to study pharmacology. Same way I as a financial advisor have to study my mutual funds. So it is my responsibility to know which fund is performing, which is not performing, and based on that I can give you the prescription.
So saglyat sope, like you keep faith and trust your doctor, you must keep faith and trust your financial consultant. We'll take a short break and come again with SBI Fund Group.